canola oil. Flour. Milk. salt. Pepper. Another cheese. And ready to put in the oven. Ready to put in the oven, 150 degrees, 30 minutes. Now it's ready to eat. Now it's ready to eat. Ang tawag nila dito, cauliflower bechamel in French. Sarap nito. Ready to eat. Waiting for lunch.